I have discovered the best way to smoke weed, and it's not the vaporizer like you're thinking. From now on, roll all of your smoke in Bible pages. That way it filters out all of the evil. It takes all the evil out, and it's clean at that point, morally and ethically. It's clean. It's as clean as a cigarette. The only difference is when you're 80, your lungs don't liquefy and leak out your asshole.